Hello, I'm Peter Nolan, Worldwide President of Farm Systems within BD. Pharmaceutical Systems supplies on a B2B basis all the major and leading pharmaceutical and biotech companies on the globe. Chris, this was an amazing, absolutely amazing sort of presentation. I think it really resonated really well with what we are about at BD and what I am trying to do to the leadership. But I think your message was so crisp, so clear, so easy to understand, and so relatable. So I think it was a fantastic message. It resonated really well with where we are in our launching of our new strategy and our imperatives for this year. I think we can use those messages. Thank you so much for your insightful and well-delivered message that we truly, I think, can apply very, very well in farm systems. Thank you very much.
So we here at Dematic just had a fabulous session with Chris, and he really worked his magic to bring servant leadership to life. It's great when you hear these messages from our leaders, but to have someone come in, read the audience, and really just understand what we need out of them and what we need out of our leadership to be successful has been really inspiring. He just has done an excellent job of really reading the teams and giving us something that we can take home that's concrete, that's actionable, and that'll help us all be better leaders.
Hello, my name is George Littlejohn, Senior Advisor for the Chartered Institute for Securities and Investment. The CISI used to be part of London Stock Exchange, and we now have 45,000 members around the world, some of the most senior people in the world of investment. Now, this is the third time we've asked Chris Roebuck to come and speak to them. Why? This is quite an exceptional number of invitations. The reason is that Chris brings terrific insight into how leadership affects investment performance. His audience feedback has been some of the best we've ever had, and we look forward to welcoming him yet again in the near future.
We had the pleasure of inviting Chris to come along as a keynote speaker to our annual leadership conference in Vienna this year, which was absolutely fantastic, a really pertinent part of the 2 days. Our first day focused on strategy, our second day focused on leadership and culture and the importance of having that to deliver a successful strategy. His presentations were interactive, they landed really well with our audiences. There were plenty of light bulb moments, of tasks for the participants, and a great deal of food for thought. I, for one, know how I can save 4 hours of my week through better delegation. Whilst I'm in communication, I think there are some tips I've learned on how to communicate better with my teams. So all in all, a really great experience, and thanks very much, Chris.
Well, I'm biased because I'm the president of the organization, and I have I've had him and as one of the top speakers on my agenda. But Chris have done a fantastic presentation. He have made a huge impact. So the presentation was fantastic, and we look forward to engage with Chris in more activities in the future.
Yeah, I'm Ralf Romene, General Manager from FIDIMA, organizer for the Global DIY Summit here in Stockholm. And we have a fantastic presentation at the first day from Chris Roebuck. He's talking about leadership. What is leadership? After he is finished his presentation, we have a really wow effect from all attendees. He was a brilliant speaker. It's only personal. It doesn't cost any money, and everybody is able to do it. Thank you very much. That was a fantastic opening speech on our Congress. Thank you, Chris.
So I saw Chris's presentation and I thought it is awesome. He inspired us, he motivated us, and he bring us into the boat. And he really motivated us to change ourselves and maybe think about it, how we are to our employees and how we are to our colleagues.